Some people camp, some people garden. The serious, they go shelling.
So shallow right here. Don't even need a snorkeling mask. It's only ankle deep. Let's see how this base scallop is. Nice. Nice auger. So close.
If you're like my dad and love beachy adventures, please give a thumbs up and consider subscribing.
And look at the colors with the sun. Man, they're just popping. Oh, another flat. Do your friends judge you and try to figure you out? There's just no formula for it, so let's go shelling. Alright, I am ready to get a little wet. However, it's kind of cool yet. I have a little breeze. Let's see if we can, without getting totally wet, see if we can find anything. Maybe we can just grab it if we see it in the riffles. Start. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, that is definitely a whopper. I don't know, it's a little cool at the moment. Thank you. Got beat up a little bit, but we did find a few shells. First dive of the year. A few shells still hanging out, an auger. Nice scallop. A couple teeny tiny olives there. Calico. Oh, so close. Another worm snail. Another talon. Bittersweet, cool little scallop. What is that orange thing? Oh, just a piece. So close. I haven't found it. Well, I was gonna say I haven't found one in a long time. I've only found one giant eastern. That one was a dandy. Nice color. It wasn't beat up. Nice spines on it. You can see how the surface changed since we got here. The wind is I believe it was northeast when we started. Now it's definitely out of the east.